transcription of organ music. The flower in the glass peanut bottle formerly in the kitchen, crooked to take a place in the light. The closet door opened, because I used it before. It kindly stayed open, waiting for me, its owner. I began to feel my misery in pallet on floor, listening to music. My misery, that's why I want to sing. The room closed down on me. I expected the presence of the Creator. I saw my gray painted walls and ceilings. They contained my room. They contained me, as the sky contained my garden. I opened my door. The rambler vine climbed up the cottage post. The leaves in the night where the day had placed them. The animal heads of the flowers where they had arisen to think at the sun. Can I bring back the words? Will thought of transcription haze my mental open eye? The kindly search for growth, the gracious desire to exist of the flowers, my near ecstasy at existing among them, the privilege to witness my existence. You, too, must seek the sun. My books piled up before me for my use, waiting in space where I had placed them. They haven't disappeared. Time's left its remnants and qualities for me to use. My words piled up, my texts, my manuscripts, my loves. I had a moment of clarity, saw the feeling in the heart of things, walked out to the garden, crying. Saw the red blossoms in the night light, sun's gone. They had all grown in a moment and were waiting, stopped in time for the day sun to come and give them. Flowers, which, as in a dream, at sunset I watered, faithfully, not knowing how much I loved them. I am so lonely in my glory, except they too out there. I looked up, those red bush blossoms beckoning and peering in the window, waiting in blind love. Their leaves too have hope and are upturned, top flat to the sky, to receive. All creation open to receive, the flat earth itself. The music descends, as does the tall bending stalk of the heavy blossom, because it has to stay alive, to continue to the last drop of joy. The world knows the love that's in its breast, as in the flower, the suffering, lonely world. The Father is merciful. The light socket is crudely attached to the ceiling after the house was built, to receive a plug which sticks in it all right and serves my phonograph now for Bach. The closet door is open for me, where I left it. Since I left it open, it has graciously stayed open. The kitchen has no door. The hole there will admit me, should I wish to enter the kitchen. I remember when I first got laid, H.P. graciously took my cherry. I sat on the docks of Provincetown, age 23, joyful, elevated in hope with the Father. The door to the womb was open to admit me if I wished to enter. There are unused electricity plugs all over my house if I ever need them. The kitchen window is open to admit air. The telephone, sad to relate, sits on the floor. I haven't the money to get it connected. I want people to bow as they see me and say, he is gifted with poetry. He has seen the presence of the Creator. And the Creator gave me a shot of his presence to gratify my wish so as not to cheat me of my yearning for him.